What up, dude?
How you doing, brother?
I'm doing really great, man.
Yeah?
Feeling good, feeling on myself, man.
Tell me what you got going on today.
All right, so today we're going skydiving, man. We about to go 13,500 feet
that's
up in
like
the air.
That's like 2.5 miles above
two,
the planet.
2.5 miles, okay, right. Word. So we jump from the sky, free falling.
At 120 chilling, miles an hour.
120 miles an hour, godly.
And you think this is a good idea?
No, I think it's a terrible idea. I don't think sane people probably do this, but I think this is fun though.
You know, everybody thinks that we're crazy inside these gates. I think everybody outside the gates, they're the crazy ones.
It's all about perspective.
Yeah, you're about to see it. You're about to have a new perspective.
Definitely. Hey, I hope to be a different person by the end
of
this. Honestly,
man.
Yo, that's my goal.
Next time I see you, we're getting out of the airplane. We're getting on the airplane to get out of the airplane.
Yeah.
Let's go do this.
Hey, we with
you, man.
Let's
have some fun. All right, Jordan, I'll see you out there.
For a couple of spins now, grown from school days, the outcast from the in crowd. I keep my chin down as time flies and seasons vanish. Hold the self-belief to manage, grip and seize my canvas. Paint the color that connects with me and speaks my language. Try to release my baggage, be free to relieve the anguish. When it's freezing cold, feel the warmth between my toes. Up this earth I walk, creation is what feeds my soul. It can ease the load, climbing on the steepest road. So I preach this ode to remind myself to keep control. When it's all too much and I dive to free fall, I try to center myself at the center of life's seesaw. I crave the fun times, the sunshine entices. I wanna rid temptation and unwind my vices. From the drugs to the girls and the beers I'm drinking, and remember what's at stake, staring in the mirror thinking.
Well, I've been down this road before. It's been one hell of a ride. The challenge is to balance on that fine line between the earth and sky. And I will wait for the morning sun till the way is clear as day. Well, okay, hallelujah. Now watch me take the stage.
Yeah, it's the hunt for the high, the people I've met, the places I've seen, the stories I've told, the folks in the road chasing my dream. On the brink, stop and think, I'm telling you dreams don't cost a thing. I know we all die alone, but I feel faith within that cosmic link. I surf the starlight where every wish is worthy. Only happy when you've got it often makes you miss the journey. Coincide with chemistry, flow and ride my energy. We'll grow our grass greener than that other side will ever be. The man on the mic, the rose on my drum kit. Happy with my reflection, even though I've done dumb shit. And sometimes I think of stuff, keen to get that instant rush.
Welcome back, Jordan. 13,500 feet going 120 miles an hour, man. I gotta know. What was your favorite part?
Man, okay. Favorite part, man, the jump was lit for sure. Just going out the airplane. Yeah, cause I was like the last one, so I saw like everybody go before.
Yeah,
me.
Man.
And I was like, dang, this is my turn. I was like, okay, let's get this.
Let's get it.
I was gonna be like dummy nervous for it.
Yeah.
But then like once I got high, I was like, I don't even see the ground no more.
Tell me that thing wasn't peaceful.
No, it was nice. Okay, the only thing that was unpeaceful was his harness.
It's made to really save you, right? Not for comfort?
Yeah, dude, yeah, just, everything else, that was pleasure. Like, I would totally do this again.
You would?
No, yeah, this is lit.
How about with my buddy Pie?
Oh, definitely.
Pie, you know, Ice One Pie?
Pie the guy right there.
Hey, man, you killed it up there, dude.
Thank you, man.
Thanks for letting me tag along.
Hey, love
we'll
you,
see man. You on the next one, brother.